Please don't fall for rumors. As you can see in this glitched deepfake video, I am alive and well doing.